que
the king called these two evil boys.
Que wa rele toi mes jeunes garçons ça yo.
I will give you another chance.
Il dit m'a ban nous on l'autre chance encore.
I'll give you the benefits of the doubt.
M'a ban nous on l'autre bénéfice.
He said, is it true?
Est-ce que c'est vrai?
You, Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego,
ou même Meshach, Shadrach avec Abednego,
did not bow down to the statues.
Nous pas obéi loi que m'était passé pour nous.
You were not worshiping my God, my idols.
Dit Dieu pas maintenant.
I will give you another chance.
C'est ma bonne ou l'autre chance.
As you guys hear the sounds of the music,
les nous tant de musique là sonne là.
I want you,
m'voulais que nous,
to bow down all the way to the floor.
Genou.
And I want you to worship this
statue.
I want you to worship my God.
This
is the order that I give you.
And
if you refuse,
si nous désobéis l'autre ça,
if you refuse,
si désobéis l'autre ça,
to worship my God,
pour adorer sa statue,
you guys will be thrown in the fiery furnace. And I will see which God.
Et bien, pour aller, qui bon Dieu?
That will be able to deliver
qui
you.
Sauver nous
I will see which God
aller, qui bon Dieu?
Will be able
qui
sauver to
nous?
Get you out of this fire. Because I am the king.
Parce que moi-même, c'est
there
moi
is
moi.
None like me.
Pas grand rien qui campé devant.
On his own power.
C'est lui-même qui moi-même qui toute force.
So he was so furious with rage.
Il vraiment fâché.
When he called those guys.
Il avec rage.
And Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego says.
Meshach, Shadrach, avec Abednego dit comme
ça. So, O king. With all the respect,
non, mon roi, avec tout respect que
with all the respect that I have for you,
avec tout respect que
I will ever and ever,
jamais,
obey you,
ou même
to worship your God,
pour m'adorer statue ça.
The God that I serve,
bon Dieu que m'servi,
the Almighty God,
bon Dieu infiniment Dieu,
the God of Abraham, Isaac,
bon
and Jacob,
bon Dieu de Jacob,
the same God yesterday, today,
bon
and forever,
là, hier, là,
the same God who always made a way for
bon
me.
Qui toujours qu'on fait
the God of Daniel,
bon Dieu Daniel,
the
là.
God of Mercy Ministry
bon
International,
Dieu Mercy Ministry, hein?
This God will deliver me.
Bon Dieu, ça délivre
me. He did it before.
Fait déjà.
I will not bow down
to
your God.
M'pabadoe statue.
So the king got so furious, so upset. You can see seven demons. All the demons come out of him. He called all the strong soldiers in the city. He called all the strong arm.
He said,
I want you to come and get those three guys. Tie them up. Seriously, tie them up.
Vraiment, Mario, bien
and
dit.
I want you
m'vle que nous.
Not only to tie them up.
M'vle seulement nous Mario,
I want you to get the fire
m'vle pour nous
seven times stronger.
Pour nous chauffer fois, sept fois
imagine,
plus.
The fire was already hot.
Il était déjà chaud déjà.
If you had just passed by that fire,
he
could have killed you.
Il a tout yo.
The king was so furious.
Mais, tellement nerveux.
He said, I want you
m'vle que nous
to make that fire
pour nous faire fois,
seven times stronger.
Sept fois plus chaud toujours.
And tie those guys.
Et puis marre monsieur ça yo.
And throw them in.
Et puis foi yo dans difer.
And that decree was so urgent.
Et puis me parle wa ki ça qu'pa passé.
That decree was so urgent.
Son vraiment on décret qui vraiment urgent.
All the soldiers came.
Tout soldat yo vini.
They tied these three guys.
Yo marre toi monsieur ça yo.
They come with the armed force there, the clothes.
Yo toute force yo.
Well armed.
Yo vraiment toutes armes yo bien marré monsieur
and
monsieur.
To throw those three guys in the fire.
Yo voyé yo nan di fer.
As they threw this three guy on the fire.
Pendant y a voyé monsieur ça on a di fer.
All the soldiers.
Tout soldat yo.
They got burned themselves.
Tout soldat qui t'a pas voyé monsieur.
They all died.
Di fer chalet di fer qu'étant touyé yo.
The soldiers are dead.
Soldat qui t'a pas vente monsieur on di fer qu'étant mouri.
So now. Mm-hmm. The king didn't know what to do.
So wa pat kon sa pou te fè konnya la.
So when the king looked,
le wa gade,
he stood on his feet.
Li campé.
He was so amazing.
Li vraiment saisi.
And he asked his advisors,
li gade, li mande conseiller yo,
what happened to those three Hebrew boys?
Okay, kote di trois jeunes garçons Hebrew ke m te voye.
The advisor replied, certainly, O king.
Mm-hmm. He did like, we mon wa.
Look, I see four guys instead of one.
He did like, quatre moun,
the fourth one was the Holy Spirit. Those of you who don't believe in the Holy Spirit,
moun ki pa konnen se Saint-Esprit,
Holy Spirit is another person. In John 14, verse 26, he said, I will give you another person to go with you, to guide you, to protect you. That was the angel. So when the king looked, he said, what happened to those three guys? Instead of three, he saw four. And all the soldiers, they got killed. They were burned by the fire. My God. So the king says, when I look in there, I saw the fourth person. And I saw these three guys. They're not even burned. They're not even have any scratch. They were unarmed. The fourth person looked like a god.
Et puis il dit comme ça que quatrième monde ensemble la compétition.
Now the king Nebuchadnezzar, he approached the blazing fire furnace. He shot to the name of the three boys. He said, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
You are sure the servant of the Most High.
C'est vous même qui sorti dans du feu.
You are sure the servant of the Most God. Come out, come here. So Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Shadrach, Meshach, avec Abednego.
They came out.
Yo sorti dans du feu.
And all the governors, all the advisors,
yo, tout conseiller,
they all came around.
Yo tout vin garder sa ka passe.
They saw the fire had harmed none of them.
Yo wè di feu a pa boule yon pied cheve nan tèt yo
même. Not even a scratch.
Yo pa même
the air were normal. The clothes were normals.
And
the robe were normals. And they were not even smell fire. So the king Nebuchadnezzar said, praise be to the Lord of praise be to God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who has sent this angel and rescued his servant. They trusted in the God. They did not defile their God. I will command all the nation to serve this God. I call everyone around me. This is the God you must serve. The Lord of Lords. The King of Kings. El Shaddai. The everlasting God. The same yesterday. The same today. The God that made a way. The omnipresent God. The omnipresent God. This is the God we must serve. Because there is none like this God. So now, the king said, if I can throw this three guy in the fire, the fire was so hot, and nothing had happened to them. So this is the God I must serve. So I'm here to let you know, my brother, my sister, there is none like our God. When you serve the Lord with all of your heart, when you are being faithful with the Lord, when you stand for righteousness, God will always make a way for you. God will always put you forward. So now, these three Hebrew boys,
they
were facing a very strange situation. If he was believers these days, if he was Christian these days, they will have all type of excuses. They will have at least seven excuses. They will say, oh, let us bow down this time. Then we're going to repent later. They will say, oh, they give us a high position job. We deserve to bow down to the idols. Christian this day will say, oh, if we don't bow down and worship, we will all get killed. We won't be able to help the others. They will say, oh, if we don't bow down and worship, I don't see no big deal. Some of them will say, even if we bow down and worship him, we're just
going
to act like we worship them, but we're not worship no idols. Christian this day will have all type of
excuses
not to stand for God. They will have all type of
excuses
to bow down to excuse that God. But there was something very dangerous about this. All these excuses could be very sensible. But there is one dangerous about this excuses. If you bow down to worship idols, if you worship statues, you violate the commandment in Exodus 20 verse 3.
Exodus 20 verse 3.
He said, you shall not worship no idol. He said, you shall worship only one God. So these two Hebrew boys, they stand firm in their conviction. And God delivered them. He wasn't no Hindu God. He wasn't no Buddha God. He wasn't no Muslim God. But he was the Lord of Lords. He was the King of Kings. The King said, there's only one God. We must worship. The God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The God of Daniel. The God of the three Hebrew boys. The God of the woman that had the issue of blood for 12 years. So we must stand for our God. These three Hebrew boys, they had a strong conviction. They said, I will not bow down to worship idols. I won't worship no statues. The God that I serve is able to deliver me. And even if he does not deliver me, I will not worship no idols. They had a strong conviction. They had faith. So my brother and my sisters, we must be steadfast in our faith. Be immovable. Always trust in God. Knowing that no matter what you're facing, no matter what come your way, God will make a way for you. When you stand firm for God, God will stand for you. When you stand firm for God, God will deliver you. When you stand firm for El Shaddai, He'll open doors for you. You don't have to see it. El Shaddai, the Most High God, He will always deliver you. So today I'm here to let you know, there is none like our God.